Thank you, Jesus. You know, the Lord is knocking on the door to our hearts saying, let me in. But time is short for this world, my brothers and sisters. Jesus will forgive us for all our sins. In Jesus is where it begins. A new life is waiting for you. So tell me, what are you gonna choose? The Lord is knocking on your heart. Won't you open up the door and let him in? The Lord is calling out your name. Let him in and your life won't be the same. Eternal life is waiting for you. Heaven or hell, which one will you choose? Tomorrow's not promised to you. So please don't waste time. Make Jesus the Lord of your life. Call it on your heart. Won't you open up the door and let him in? The Lord is calling out your name. Let him in and your life won't be the same. The Lord is knocking on your heart. Won't you open up the door and let him in? The Lord is calling out your name. Let him in and your life won't be the same. My brothers and sisters, listen, we're in this together. See, I was lost, blind, and I could not see until Jesus Christ came in and he saved me. And what he did for me, he can do for you. See, you just got to want it with your heart. You got to want Jesus Christ to be your Lord, Savior, Master, and King. And you want to be, you want to be set free from this world. You see, the Lord's calling out your name. He's calling your name. Can you hear him call? He knocking, yes. He knocking. Oh, can you hear him call? You know, the Lord Jesus Christ is calling out your name. He's saying, let me in. The Lord said, I want to make you born again in me. See, the Lord said, I want to make you new. The Lord wants to wash away your sins with his blood. He wants to fill you with his spirit. He wants you to be born again. He wants to give you eternal life. And all you have to do is want to accept it. Make Jesus Christ your Lord and Savior, my brother and sister. I'm telling you, I'm so happy I did. He's the only way to eternal life. Jesus Christ is Lord and he saves. And he loves you. And I love you too. God bless y'all. Hallelujah.